Okay. Welcome back. The stream probably won't be for too long. Maybe an hour and a half or less. But today I'll be continuing Monsteca Corral. To see if I can get more of those achievements for this. Feel like I'm gonna have to speed up the Stompies, the little Cheeto looking guys. Okay. That's done. That's done. Oh, so many of these, I have to do so much better. All right. Trying to remember what all these medals meant again. I know the last one is like to not be detected. Pretty sure the bearded guy is not to get not to be harmed, like have all the Stompies be full health. Try that. I think that one has no time limit. Together. Think I might have lost it already. Unless I need to collect them all again. First. This will be the warm up. Where's the Astro Maggot? Oh, there it is. I feel like I'll have to play this cautiously in order to have them be unharmed. Yeah, those sound effects are the game, not me. Oh god. We have to redo this. Stay. Come on. Is that enough? I mean, I guess it was enough, but let's redo it. Okay, for sure I had harm because this here was small after, so yeah, let's just play this one cautiously for now. There's no time limit for it. Wait. So get me. Okay. Alright, I hope these guys can get on a murder that spawns. Gotta be kidding me. Well, at least I got that one. Unfortunately, I didn't get the other two. I was like seconds away. Destroying all the buildings.
Thank you.
Wrong way. Come on. No, come on. Destroy this. Please tell me that's the last structure. Timer is running. It'd be better to have a smaller group of Stompies. Not sure. How long does it take these guys to destroy one building? destroy the building. Must be an easier way to do this. I know it's probably a matter of micromanaging them, but it sucks when. Where'd the music go? Try that again.
Thank you.
Oh, I wonder if the building one stays. Nope. Okay. Another failed attempt. I feel like I'm gonna have to split them up into three groups. Problem is, trying to select them is pretty hard. Alright, three groups, here we go. If that's possible. I think you can only switch between two different groups. Wow. Eat up, eat up. Come on. All right, you better come out fast. Please. This thing is really slow. I just need to be faster. Gonna have a 5-minute break. Thank you. Okay. Let's give this another go.
Thank you.
Not quite. Maybe I should practice my flicking.
Thank you.
Never quite enough time. I should just take care of the launch pad first. Probably one of the more annoying buildings. Or this building. Thank you. I swear, the astral maggot always goes down around the time I need it to, show up. Astro Maggot. Unfortunately, it looks like I'm not gonna make the timer again. boy. What's the most optimum way to get about this level?
Thank you.
Like, I'd almost have to destroy a building and drop off bubbles in between each time.
Thank you.
Probably the closest. That's probably the closest I was able to doing it fast, but still not fast enough.
Thank you.
Not much progress was made. Yeah, I think I'll end the stream here. Maybe next time I'll be able to get more of these achievements. Alright. Until next time.